to start and remotely move the EV6. Press the lock key. And press the remote start. Press and hold it. Then you can press forward. Back. Brakes are wet. And it stopped when you let go of the buttons. When finished, turn it off with that.